So I'm trying to show off my Seahorse Striker here and do a ember in one strike. And if it's a good striker and you got everything else good, the wind is blowing, it's the only problem here. There we go though. You can see the ember going. So, good striker. I'm gonna put it in here and douse it out, hopefully. And this is the striker. And I hold it like this on its head and hit it like this. And it's much easier to hold on to like that, and you got this whole striking area.